Read our full review in the August 2021 issue of Railway Modeler, on sale from the 8th of July.